One life, one dream. One passion, traveling. I have come so far because I dare to do what I am crazy about. So here I am, in the search of something new and exciting. Come with me to live the experience with these beautiful places of Mustang Muktinath from Nepal. Hello and good morning everyone. It's me Chitish Basnet and today I am here to make a short summary of our last trip to Muktinath Mustang. I have started my journey from home with my bike along with my backpack. At the very beginning I was alone and my destination was to meet my mates, friends on the way to Thankot. In Thankot, I met my friends Sunil and Dipesh. They were waiting for me to join the trip. When we gathered in the Thankot, we headed our journey forward. We started our journey by filling our bike tank. After filling our bike tank, we started our journey towards the Pokhara.
So, our official journey started here. Just a tanky full gare amle, Yavada Sirjana chok Thankot Yakivan Tahina, 0.1 kilometer, right? I'm the Richard Garatum, Dos Bice made a go so. You don't care on the right, Allah. I'm the journey start by.
Oh, yeah, it was a smooth journey, and we were having fun riding our bike. After a short period of time, we stopped in a Manakamna temple to feed our hunger. Yummy! The hotel serves a delicious meal. We love it. After having a delicious meal, we plan to go ahead for our journey. Our plan was to stay in the Pokhara. It was a very excited moment while we friends were having a fun ride by feeling the fresh air of the environment. In each and every corner, we found the amazing places, people and the beautiful surrounding of the nature, which we enjoyed a lot. I always love to hang around with the nature. I don't know why, I just love to be with the nature. After a heavy long ride, we took a 30-minute break in the middle of our ride for our self-rest and the cooling down the bike. After a 30-minute break, we felt more energetic and started our journey ahead to reach the Pokhara. The rest given by us for the bike and ourselves, it produces a high energy. That same energy took us around 4 p.m. in the Pokhara. After reaching the Pokhara, we found a hotel and stay. After staying in the hotel, we planned for the tomorrow ride. And here is the first day of our journey. Good morning once again to you all from the Pokhara. Wow, night went in a snap. We all woke up in the morning and took a heavy diet. Then we started our journey from hotel. Our journey again begins with the in search of the petrol pump. At first, we did not find any petrol pump. As we are riding ahead, we found a petrol pump but it was closed. Finally, after a short period of time, we found a petrol pump and started refilling our bike tank so that we can reach to our destination. Our journey started through a road of Sarangkot from the Pokhara. We went through the way of Sarangkot. As we were riding the bike, we found the way was just started to pitch by the local people. As we see in the video, you can see how the road condition was. Oh, I forget, our day 2 was a festival of coloring. It means happy holiday to you all. Hope you are enjoying this festival.
Happy holiday. के अरे ब्यान्ड गरेको छ होइन, के को लागि भन्दा चाहिँ कोरोना भाइरसको लागि हो नि त होइन। अनि सबैलाई कलेज स्कुलहरूलाई पनि के अरे चैत 5 गते भन्दा अगाडि नै इक्जाम सक्नु भनेर प्रेसर आएको छ नि त। सो त्यही भएर राम्ररी मनाउनु होला, चिसोमा धेरै नहिँड्नु भन्थ्यो, झन् हामी चाहिँ मुस्ताङ चिसोमा हिँडिरहेको छौँ, अहिले त चिसै भइरहेछ नि त। अनि त्यही हो, अरू त के भन्नु, राम्ररी मनाउनु होला। वान्स अगेन ह्याप्पी होली टु यु अल।
ओह थ्याङ्क गड, द वेदर वाज भेरी फ्याबुलस एन्ड द्याट वी फरगट हाउ वी रिच द बेनी बजार, इट मिन्स द टाइम वाज पास्ट अवे एज वी आर राइडिङ अहेड आवर डेस्टिनेसन। From the Beni Bazaar, we took our ride towards the Tatopani. We did not have any plan to stay in Tatopani and have some fun. So, we decided to move on towards the Muktinath. The journey was quite satisfying to us because we haven't seen such road like this before. After a certain period of time, we reached a junction map called Galeshwar Dham. Here, this map shows the way to Muktinath Temple. From this junction, we move to our way, and here it comes to another junction point that shows us the way to Jamsam. As we are on the way, there was a police checkpost on the Tippling Magdi. As we are riding a bike very hard, we reach the next holding board which shows the way to the Muktinath and welcome us to the Mustang. As we are moving to the Jamsam, we reach to the Ghasa.
So, now Ghasa bada Jamsam bhaneko 31.5 km. Hami aile kaha chhau? Ghasa ma chhau. Bhanepachi aba 31 km ra cha. Kagbeni 42 km. Muktinath 52.
As on riding, again we stop on the next board. Kagbeni. After we reached the Kagbeni, we decided to move.
Yo, only on the scene, scene! Woohoo!
Oh yeah! We reached to the Muktinath on the day 2, at the same night. As the night was very dark, I decided not to blog more. So we found a hotel and stayed there whole night and plan for the tomorrow morning to worship and enjoy the sunrise in the Muktinath.
What's up everyone? Ke jasto tapai kalka sab thik chha ni haina? So aaja chai hamro day 3 Muktinath ma. So bihan uthera mukh pani dha haina ra yo scene herda kheri अमेजिङ म्यान, यसैको लागि कति कुरा चाहिँ आमाउनु डाइरेक्ट घाम पऱ्यो, चिसो छ, कस्तो लागिरहेछ,
you like this video. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, like, comment and share, and please don't forget to subscribe our channel to become a part of our YouTube family. Thank you. Jai Nepal.